गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू लॉजिकल रीजनिंग। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। ए पार्ट इज अरेंज द फॉलोइंग वर्ड्स इन अ मीनिंगफुल सीक्वेंस। सो यू आर बीइंग गिवन सम ऑफ द वर्ड्स दैट यू हैव टू अरेंज इन अ लॉजिकल सीक्वेंस। तो आपको कुछ वर्ड्स दिए हैं जिनको आपको एक लॉजिकल या मीनिंगफुल सीक्वेंस में लगाना है। सो ए पार्ट इज ग्रास, कर्ड, मिल्क, cow, butter, these are the words. You have to arrange them in a sequence. So we know that cow eats grass. So first one will be cow, and cow eats grass and then gives milk. So cow eats grass and then gives milk, and with that milk we can make curd, and with the curd we can make butter. So the sequence is, four, one, three, two, five. That means this part. B part is word, paragraph, sentence, letters, phrase. So with the use of letters you can form words, right? With the use of letters you can form words, and with the use of words you can form sentences, and with the use of sentences you can make phrases, and after phrases you can make a paragraph. So the sequence will be 4, 1, 3, 5, 2. B part. C is leaf, fruit, stem, root, flower. So these are the words and you have to arrange them in the sequence. So first of all, if you will sow a seed, then first root will come out, right? Then the stem will be made. After that leaves will come and it will show a flower, and lastly fruit will come. So the sequence will be 4, 3, 1, 5, 2. Again B part is the correct answer. Now D part. The words are house, street, room, town, district. This is easy. First room will be chosen. Room kahan par hoga? In the house. Room will be in the house, and house will be in the street. Street will be in the town, and that town will be in the district. So the sequence will be 3, 1, 2, 4, 5. That means C part. Hope the logical sequence part is clear to you. B part is number series. So some of the series are given on your screen. You have to complete them. A part is 340, 339, 336, 335, 332. Next two you have to fill. So first of all you have to check what pattern the series is following. ये जो series आपको दी गई है ये क्या pattern follow कर रही है. So first of all the series is in decreasing order, right? So what you will subtract in 340 to get 339. Obviously you will subtract 1 and you will get 339. Now next number is 336. What you will subtract in 339 to get 336? Obviously 3. You will get 336. See, now what you will subtract from 336 to get 335? Again 1, and you will get 335. Next is you want 332. What you will subtract? Again 3. And you will get 332. So what is the series? what is the pattern that this series is following? First minus 1, then minus 3, then again minus 1, again minus 3. Now what you have to do? Again you have to subtract 1. You will get 331. Now what you have to subtract? 3. Let's see what you will get. You will take 1 as a carry and you will get 11 minus 3, 8. Here 2 left, 2, and here 3. So your answers are 331 and 328. Hope this is clear to you. Next is B part. The series is 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. Next 2 you have to fill. See, this is the table of 4 obviously. So first of all you will add 4 in 4 to get 8. Again you will add 4 in 4 to get 12. Now you will add again 4 in 12 and you will get 16. Again 4 and you will get 20. Now what you will do? Again you will add 4 in 20 and you will get 24. So here first answer is 24. Again you will add 4 and you will get 28. This is your another answer. Hope this is clear to you. Now C part. The C part is 1, 2, 5, 6, 9, 10, 13 and 14. So the series is in increasing order. That means ya to aapne isme kuch add kiya hai ya fir multiply kiya hai. So what, first of all we will try to add. Okay, what you will add in 1 to get 2, you will obviously add 1, you will get 2. Now what you will add in 2 to get 5, you will add 3. Your answer will be 5. Now again in 5, what you will add to get 6? 1. Now in 6, what you will add? 3. And you will get 9, the next number. That means again, this series is following what pattern? Plus 1, plus 3, plus 1, plus 3. Now in 9, you will add 1 to get the next number and you will get 10. Again you will add 3 and you will get 13. Again in 13 you will add 1 and you will get 14. See, 1, 3, 1, 3, 1, 3, 1. Now what you will add? You will add 3 to get your next number. 4 plus 3 is 7. So first is 17. And what you will add in 17? Obviously you will add 1. And you will get 18. So your next number is 18. Hope this is clear to you. Now D part. See, the series is 20, 22, 27, 29, 34 and 36. Again this is in increasing order. That means aapne kuch isme add kiya hoga. So let's see what you will add in 20 to get 22. You will add 2. You will get 22. Now what you will add in 22 to get 27? You will add 5 and you will get 27. Now in 27, what you will add? 2. You will get 29. Now in 29, what you will add? 5 and you will get 34. So the pattern is plus 2, plus 5, plus 2, plus 5. Again in 34, you will add 2 and you will get 36. Now we have to find next number. What you will do? You will add 5. And what you will get? Yes, 41. So your number is 41. And in 41, first you will add 2. And you will get 43, your next number. Hope this is clear to you. Now at E part, and this is really interesting. See, 7, 8, 5, 6, 6, 8, 5, 5, 5, 8, 54. See what you will do in this. First of all, you will break each digit. Seven, 8, 5, 6. We'll break it into 2. Now 6, 8, 5, 5. You will break it into 2. And 5, 8, 5, 4. You will break this into 2. Now see, first is 78. Here is 78 and here is 68. That means what you have subtracted. The number is decreasing, right? So what you have subtracted from 78? You have subtracted 10. You will get 68, the next number. Now from 68 it is 58. Again you have subtracted 10, you will get 58. Now in the same way, what you will do? You will subtract 10 and you will get 48. So your next number here will be 48. And again you will subtract 10 from 48 and you will get 38. So here first of all you will write 48 and here 38. Now 56, here is 56, here is 55, here is 54. That means you have subtracted 1. So what you will get? Your first, so you will get here 48, here 38 for this. So 56, 55, 54, here should be 53 and here should be 52. C part is analogy. You are being given some of the pairs and you have to find out the word for another pair. That means you have to complete the another pair. And how will you do that? First of all, you have to find out the relationship between the original pair, and after that you have to choose the word that shows the best relationship as of the original pair. So first one is Muslims is related to mosque. How? Muslims pray kahan par karte hain? Mosque mein. So Sikhs kahan par pray karte hain? Golden Temple, Fire Temple, Medina or Gurudwara. Yes, the correct answer will be Gurudwara. B part is clock is related to time, then thermometer will be related to. See, clock shows time, then thermometer shows heat, energy, radiation or temperature. Yes, the thermometer shows the temperature of the body. C part is melt is related to liquid, then freeze will be related to. Melt, liquid, एक liquid का form होता है, तो freeze किसका form होगा? Ice, solid, condense और crystal. Freeze will be related to solid. D part is tongue is related to taste, then nose will be related to. With the use of tongue, you can taste anything. So with the use of nose, you can smell, hear, listen or see. With the help of nose, you can smell. D part is odd one out. Some of the words have been given in each part. You have to find the odd one. First one is May, August, June and January. So which one is the odd one? See, let's see how many days each month has. May is having 31 days. Again, August is having 31 days. June is having 30 days. And January is having 31 days. So which one will be the odd one? Obviously June, because all the other 3 months is having 31 days, but June is having only 30 days. Second one is table, chair, bed, computer. So from these, table, chair and bed are furniture, but computer is a machine. So your answer will be computer. C part is sand, cement, building, bricks. Sand, cement and bricks are used to make buildings. So these three are the raw materials and building is the finished one. So building will be the answer. D part is birds, insects, kite, butterfly. So birds, kite and butterfly can fly but insects cannot. So your answer will be insects. E part is pineapple, banana, orange, lemon. Pineapple, orange and lemon are juicy fruits but banana is not one of them. So your answer will be banana. Hope you have understood odd one out. Thank you and have a nice day.